Hi, my name's Bob Grinier, and I'm a volunteer with the Martin Fleischmann Memorial Project. So we are looking at the edge here of the first VEGA Henk Jurrien pillow. And it has this highly unusual sort of piping, I would say, that you would have in haberdashery around the edge of the pillow. And we are going to measure this. And it is about 700 micron. Whether that's relevant in any way. Need to focus that. Unusual. I've moved it. Let's try not to do that. And it actually runs around the whole thing. I've got a pinch even on this edge, but it's actually sealed on the other sides as well. It's quite bizarre. Anyway, I'm going to go down here and we're going to zoom in a little bit more to see some of this substructure. Now, was this where the knife cut it or some hardening when it was cut? Don't know. So let's go. The bulk of the surface, which is different again, has these plates on it, all over. Plates. Of images. It can stack together. Looks like some of those plates, or whatever this is, maybe it's an oxide or something, have come off here. What am I looking at there? What is that? Do you think it is? So I believe that this entire plate was one big mesh of Evos, and that it was on all the way around. And they're all facing one direction and weakening the inside as they grow and buck against each other, their fields. What is that bit here? Don't know. Looks a little bit regular, doesn't it? Of course, all of these look regular. Absolutely fascinating. Going to go to the most distorted area here, which means I'll have to raise it. So there's a big distorted area here. Out there loses all the color with the white balance changes, but you can see how curved this is and how pinched it is on the edge. Fascinating. Down to the corner here. This is where it's really puffed out pillow. So this is the sealed edge. I'll drop that intensity down there. Okay. So it is sealed in there. So almost a millimeter. What have we got here? The other pinch side. Getting on for 0.8 of a millimeter. Very surreal. And I clear those. Again, it has these tiles on it, these sections. that. There you go. Changes the white balance. Probably change that. Quite striking, isn't it? So this is what I'm saying. I believe that each of these is where an Evo is attached itself to the surface and it's forming a mesh. Sort of typical cell units. What is the radius of one of these? It's about 150, maybe. Just lost the focus. Yeah, 140, 150, something like that. Some big ones here, some smaller ones. And it's just all over. Same thing here, it's just blacker. In fact, this area here is on the thinner part. It's the same thing now. I think what I'll do is I'll flip the sample over and just see what the underside of the unpuffed metal looks like. Hopefully it doesn't fall apart. It's on its last legs. This is what the raw material looks like that. Well, when I say raw material, it's been sitting on the iron. Not quite raw material. But you can see it looks a lot different to to the other side. So I'll flip that over again. Actually, I'm going to have a look at the edge because there's some interesting features here. This is on the underside. Hello, my friend. Hello, my friend. Hello. And here is the pinched edge. Our piping on the underside of this pillow. Let's have a look and get the measurement on that. That's tighter here, 200 microns. Varies, but it's weird, isn't it? The corner is up here. There we go. What made this puff up like it did? Okay, I'm going to turn it over again. Ooh. Have a look at one of the other corners here. There we go. Yeah. I think we know what we're looking at, don't we? So, go back into like 50 times. There we go. Roughly. You don't see a lot there, do you? Really see that pattern there. So it appears to be on the more raised edge, that's just scratched. But where is more distorted? Those tile things, those scales are very prominent. All the way around where it's most affected. Follow the pillowing. So this was a quick look at the top side and the top side of the pillow one and the raw material base. Obviously this is not like straight brushed material like the other side was. So thank you very much for your time and I'll see you in the next video.